But those are for the big ones, aren't they? Yeah, I don't like this system in general. Check your plan. Yeah, I don't care about that thingy. Well, daily missions, okay? That is not bad. That is actually good because you're doing it while doing this. And get extra missions with premium pass. Yeah. That is interesting. They should put a better highlight there for me to get away from this. Yeah, certainly you have to jump because for some reason in this game you have to use the original controllers as they behave oddly. Okay. Let's wait. Actually, I have 2x on this one. Okay. Let me focus on this other guy here. Well, I'm a little bit far away, so the angle is kind of weird. They don't see what they see. Teammates, do something! What you doing just waiting there? And then, now you go in, right? Now you go in. Sometimes I hate these teams. Real hard. Yeah, because by the looks of it, it was slightly better than mine. Oh, hello, Fox. How have you been? I missed you. Can you hear me? Or is it too, I don't know, low on the volume? Yeah, let's do that. Invite me. This game is more fun when you're doing it with friends. Actually, let's put this so I can quickly accept. And right now I'm focusing on leveling this extra experience ones. Actually, I should be using this, actually. This one. Oh, yes, we did it. Yeah, shows up over there if you are quick enough. As you have to go to friends and stuff. Yeah, I think I have to use one bigger one. What is this? Oh, did you make it? What is this called? Supremacy? Yeah, this can be good. Nobody's going, so... Okay, let's go and get that super crazy one. Well, it seems like our teammates have crazy ones as well. Okay, have you. Yeah, my driving sucks when I have this power up thingy. It's just way too fast. Too fast for our old bones here. Let's see if I can sneak back very soon. I don't have a negative. Okay. Let's just go this way. I don't know. Well, I don't use those, I guess. So you get these points just for playing the game or something? I don't understand that. Okay. And challenge of this game mode? I only asked so I should be using them like crazily or should I not spend them if I don't know where to get the points? Because like that one, when they glow like that, they are super dangerous. That's the only thing I know about this. I don't know where they are shooting me from. Oh, there you are. Okay. This is way too far. Clearly. That thing on if I don't crash. It's a miracle. You have one powered up there trying to flank on your left. And I guess I'll go for this one over here. Those ridiculously armored tanks. And by daily challenge you mean the missions, like the icon that has like this notepad with a point or something. Yeah, but still probably not. Oh well, actually if you lose, you lose a bunch of credits. That I know about this. It's like you have superpowers. You're not supposed to be defeated. Yeah, that's why I stopped playing this. Because I think I tried once and I lost like so much money that it was not worth it. Because it, in my opinion, would be more fun if you didn't have to buy them. Because if they have a bunch of that, they can just be like that. Look at that. You can just buy them and harass others. Because the first time I played, like, four of their tanks had three powers on them. It was insane. super insane. Yeah, I guess I'll use this one that I'm not super good at. Yeah, clearly you did. I guess it would be good to have that chain lightning one if you have a tank that shoots fast. That way you do a lot of destruction there. Because mostly they are together. That is probably one of the good powers there. Because that one is easy to understand. The OBG. What is that attack? Funny that this time, even with the power, is ridiculously slow. Nice. Clearly you are super strong there. Like the other friends. Actually, the other day we were playing like a boss battle there, and we really needed. Because without you, we did not have a chance. Came from all that other side. Okay. Sneaky one. Okay. He's just focused on surviving for now. The other ones. One quick question. The numbers that are next to the times, that is the number of lives that the team has. There you go. What is that thing? I'll move a little bit further. They seem to be trying to flank. Come on, come on. Now you want to show up. Far away. I don't have a shot to think of. Why did you just went all in there? You wanted to get more powers? Oh, you mean you lost all your lives? That's what I don't understand. Is like, you only have 2 lives, or is there are there lives for the team? Or as it is, someone can spend more lives than the others, or something. Ah, oh, come on, where that came from? Those cheeky tanks there. Sometimes I wish my shots would penetrate the walls. No, how could you have lost that one, my friend? I just gotta hold this position, I think. It's too dangerous for me to go. 3 lives? But last time I only exploded twice and that was it. You roll, roll 3. Okay, something saw me. I see it from where it's coming from. Wait. It was you. No, it wasn't. Okay, superpower ones incoming. You don't no longer have a visual. They got it. I guess I'll have to go down there with that guy, you know? They're getting the base and I don't have an angle for that. Ah, that one. So annoying there. Before he reloads, let's just go here. Just go for it. Actually, this one. There. Okay, last one. Oh no, the chain thing. Okay. Carry it harder. Wait, there's this chest thing that if I don't do it now, I forget. Okay, while I wait for you, I'll check this out. Tap to claim. The one you're seeing. That's my max one. Okay. Affirmative. Applied. Oh, 5 XP. That's not bad at all. Yeah, maybe I should pick this one in that case. The level up. Because I have to level up to unlock the other one. The other day I realized that for some reason I have like discounts on the first tank in tier 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Apparently 50 off or something. And I realized they expire because I don't remember ever applying them. They just went in like that. So it would be nice to at least get to unlock a level 8 or something before that expires. Because clearly if you do it the normal way, it would take way longer. Yeah, it seems like it. But sometimes you just go into one and the bonus is over. In my case, it's like I play twice or something, and then the extra XP is gone and it goes to tier 1 tanks or something. So it's a long way. Maybe I should sell my weaker ones so they get the discount more often or something. And you have to have like two or three ones, because sometimes you just explode too soon and instead of waiting you can jump into another one while you're doing that. I think there's only one room for the uprising thing. Seeing at the numbers there. See, 35. And you need 7, 14, right? Very nice. This map, I don't like this map. I'll just wait a little bit here because I'm certainly going to crash if I just go on the side. Okay, they are already capturing the base. And that one is... I missed. What is that? I'm getting shot from the other side of the map. Oh, way far. Using your whatever gun. Oh, that thing is annoying. He just turning me around.
There you go.
Okay, down there. So they do nerf tanks here, they don't remain strong all the time. Oh come on, that's just way too strong. Yeah, maybe I should get this, I guess. Is that one that, that one shot at me, the KB you mentioned? Because certainly that was just ridiculous. Ah, it is back there. Where am I going back to this? That's the only bad part about this. Sometimes you use the corpses as cover and they just vanish when they respawn. So you don't rely on that. Okay. Everything because of the speed. Why am I not surprised? Okay, only one left. The power was not enough to climb that one. The power was not enough. Okay, mission complete. Mission complete. Yeah, see, the bonus is gone now. And yeah, this one. Let me pick this up first. Wait, I can't. Apparently, I can't. What do I have here? Oh, okay, so it's ready. But they leave the icon there bothering you. You can claim it unless you're premium. How annoying. Those mind games there on their part. So you buy the pass. By the way, do you have the pass? Is it worth it to get the pass? I don't know, maybe you bought it or something. Maybe somebody gifted it to you. I mean, there are plenty of ways of that. The Eraser BP-44. That sounds like a Star Wars robot there. That is actually a lot. Yeah, now that I think about it, I think there's no game in which I was compelled to get the pass. Yes, that's a lot of tears. And most people don't make those at all, like maybe 20 or something, right? In general. You have to focus on the game if you get the pass. Yes, unless you don't make it. Do this one have... because some of them have, like, you can put more money into it, so you get some levels to catch up if you, for some reason, can't play. Yeah, of course, in terms of, what do you call it, like, money and satisfaction, clearly those passes are way better than actually buying everything by itself. The only issue is that you have to have the time to actually complete the missions. That fast? Yeah, clearly you are way too good, so you can complete the the missions like there's nothing. Because I think, like, on the second and third day that I've been playing this, some of those missions I could not complete. Especially yesterday, because I think I had like 3 missions that require you to be in a platoon or something. Oh, so every time you make a mission, you take one of those 80 tiers that easily? Then this pass is kinda good then. Kinda good. If just doing one mission gives you one tier, that's pretty awesome, actually. Because even if you can't complete, like yesterday, I couldn't complete like 3, I think. Because one was like playing a platoon, then it was destroy tanks while in a platoon, and the other one, I think it was win or something with a platoon. And yesterday, for some reason, nobody showed up. Yeah, exactly. Because usually these passes, they don't maintain the ratio. It's like the first 10 levels is ridiculously easy to get, but once you get to pass that, they keep getting harder and harder to get. But if this remains the same all the way through, then certainly it's a pretty good pass. Certainly. And considering it gives you premium stuff as well. Now the only thing is the how much does it cost roughly, because I guess it depends on your currency, right? That low? Maybe they are like, we already make you spend money, because you can actually spend money if you want to buy the bullets and stuff, right? So maybe that's the reason why they don't charge that more than that. I couldn't activate that power. Nah, come on. Yeah, actually a pretty good deal. Yeah, because the other pass that I saw that is kind of good as well is the but that's his own cell phone, the Mario Kart Tour one, because it's like that, $5 also. And if you play the game, you get a bunch of otherwise money only things. So you can make it worth your money, I think. Wait, that guy's waiting for me. Really not a good idea to just go in. Thank you, teammate. That was great. Ah, come on, I missed. What, that guy revived out of the nowhere. And that messed up my aiming there. It's out of sight. And I got spotted. Yeah, that counter is kind of faster. Ah, freaking angle. Really not worth coming this way. There, that's a better angle. A little bit more enemy. It's funny because my shot doesn't penetrate that guy, but the chain lightning did. Just a little bit more, enemy. I missed. I missed again. Can't believe that. Oh. Ah, come on, how did I miss that? Well, never mind. Got destroyed there. Yeah, if you mean that one that has like a turret, like a cylinder, that certainly does ridiculous damage. I mean, at least it should have like a longer reload time or something. Oh, that's why it did not spin well. Okay. I keep forgetting that. I have to repair things. I keep forgetting to repair. Guess that it's in an awkward place. Considering the kind of games I play. Nothing ever shows up here. So I'm used to them being either here or here or there or there or in the middle. But if it's down there, yeah, I just miss it. Especially if I am in the snipe mode. I'm focusing on aiming so I don't see a little bit down. The only thing I notice is that almost always I have the tracks damaged for some reason. They don't even shoot at my tracks and they get damaged. That one, that's the one you mean, right? Something like that? Like the one I'm looking at? That's the BK death? Yes, that's exactly what I want to learn. Because I asked where to aim to, like... hi Cesar, or hola if you want. Más bien bienvenido si hablas más español. Gracias. Al final no me respondiste cuál prefieres. Qué bien. Sí, ha estado ahí cultivándola por años. And Fox, there must be a spot to aim to get them the ammunition, because if you do that they get on fire most of the time, right? Ay, César, ¿tú juegas a esto? ¿O tienes un Switch o celular? No sé, porque esto tiene crossplay también. Espera. Ah. Qué bien. Yo sigo teniendo la computadora, pero por varios motivos tuve que vender la tarjeta de video. Y el plan era conseguir otra mejor, pero con todas estas cosas de los virus, aquí es difícil que lleguen esas cosas y con eso más. Ya, olvídate. Y creo que recién el mes anterior llegaron, pero ya me quedé sin el dinero para eso. Good. Porque las empresas en sí no traen aquí son terceros que compran, como diría, mayoristas o minoristas. Entonces, como ellos invierten por su cuenta, generalmente llegan con precios inflados. Entonces no siempre traen todo lo que uno quisiera, justamente por eso. Y soy de Bolivia. Yeah. That was... Hey, you're pretty low there, folks. Ah, excelente, ahí debe ser más fácil, ¿no? De la fábrica te llega al instante. Ah, there's one near the square, the middle, so be ready for possible flanking there. Another night. Claro, sí, sí te entiendo. O sea, depende también qué región estás, ¿verdad? Aquí no es, solo traen lo que se va a vender, por ejemplo, o lo que creen que se va a vender. Y cuando digo precio inflado, es así de verdad. Así como aquí un Switch cuesta normalmente unos $300. Aquí cuando lo trajeron costaba como 600. O 500, algo así. Por ejemplo. Bueno que digas así. Porque algunos de México son un poco más nacionalistas y no les gusta mencionar eso, ¿no? Oh, there you are, last one. Ah, but I'm too far away for love. Yes, the ganging is real. La verdad es que sí, pero ya sabes que a algunos les gusta quedarse con algunas cosas. No, no sé, es que elegí esos porque al principio cuando estaba escogiendo las facciones se escuchaba mejor sus habilidades, si quieres. And see, Fox, these boosters are kind of weird, like, out of the blue I have it for this one again. Si me ponías eso, no te agregaba. Muy, muy complicado. Ni siquiera sé cómo se sacan esos símbolos. I think I can defeat that one, but... I tried to go for it. How did that hit me? How did that hit me? Sí, Justamente mi, si quieres, mi diseño es mi escritorio exacto. Y que básicamente es como si estuviera con el televisor viendo la misma imagen que estoy viendo en la vida real. O sea, un poquito más pequeño, ¿no? Porque como te dije, tuve que vender la tarjeta de video. Entonces solamente veo el chat, el mismo que tú estás viendo. Sí, a veces soy bastante creativo. Además que así también ocupa menos recursos, porque en realidad es una imagen. Porque normalmente creo que usan como páginas web o algo así para colocar esos overlays. De hecho, ya que esto parece que ya está asegurado. Por ejemplo, sí, justo eso decía. Lo puedo levantar un rato. ¿Ves? Está ahí. En el mismo lugar exacto. Es que es el único lugar decorado que tengo. Así que dije, es buena idea, además que así también. Y cuando dices Evangelion, ¿te refieres al original o te refieres a esas ovas últimas? My, I don't know what that is. Apart from my tracks, what else do I have damaged? I don't understand the symbol there. Yeah, I hate when it happens. Actually, I had the worst experience. I think it was the second day that I was about to retreat, and this guy came from behind and started to accelerate like crazy. And I was like, let me get out! And the guy was not ceasing to accelerate. So he basically forced me into defeat. Super bad teamwork there. One HP. One HP. It was not enough. Yeah, actually, what was the one next to the track symbol? My turret again? Oh, engine. That's why I was going so slow then. Yeah, but I don't think I was fast enough to make it out anyway. Well, por eso, pero ¿viste las ovas o viste el original? Clarito se nota porque la calidad gráfica es como años luz diferente. Uno se ve medio borrosito y el otro se ve nítido. Porque para mí el primero es más entendible que el nuevo. Porque es como que saltan muchos años entre uno y otro y es un poco extraño. Es que si lo quieres de una forma resumida, lo importante de eso es dos cosas. Que tiene simbolismo así medio religioso, medio extraño. Que si entiendes eso te gusta. Y la otra son los personajes, que tienen personalidades medio extrañas. Todos. Entonces, si te centras en sus personalidades y cómo reaccionan, puedes también disfrutarlo sin echarle mucho a los simbolismos que menciono. Porque yo, la verdad, entiendo algo de eso, pero no mucho. Y tengo un amigo que se ha obsesionado con eso y buscaba en todas las formas posibles para averiguar qué cosa significaba qué cosa, ¿entiendes? Por eso un poco más le entiendo, porque te contaban, ¿no? All right. Yeah, I was like, FF, that means forfeit. That was nice of you to play with me, Fox. I'm coming. So let's make this count. Es que sí, tienes que prestar toda la atención posible. Porque a veces es como que están haciendo algo y de pronto se ven imágenes de, no sé, días después o meses antes, yo qué sé. Hay que estar mirando 100% sin hacer otra cosa. Ay, 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 ay. Other side, teammate. Aren't you? Nah, that wasn't enough. And he got stuck there. Giving up. ¿Qué? La verdad, después de los 20 pasos, no he entendido nada. Yeah, too bad we got destroyed there. But it will hopefully be a victory. Ah, sí, ese Shinji es el peor personaje de la historia de los animes. Sin duda. No es tonto, es una macana. Un desperdicio de espacio, de vida. Es una tontería. Yo solo continué viendo por los otros personajes. Porque ese te da rabia. Yay, victory. Sí, tienes razón, porque yo la verdad no vi eso hasta que tuve como 22 años, algo así. Y todos me reñían de cómo no vi. ¿Ah, sí? ¿Puedo ir a como dirían, con el pecho delante? Sin miedo. Eso es lo que me faltaba, la verdad. No tenía ni un solo tanque que pueda hacer eso, supuestamente. Sí. En serio que detesto estas inclinaciones. Bueno, al menos no aprovecharon que estaba subiendo y tenía un ángulo horrible. (Risa) Con cañas te refieres a... A huecos en el territorio. Ah, y fallé. Y no me hizo nada. Eso es bueno. Bueno, hicimos algo. Creo que lo que más me encanta es cuando dicen le dimos súper fuerte y cuando ves el daño es como 5 de vida, ¿sí? Y otras veces le sacas como la mitad de la vida y dice ese golpe no penetró. Esa cosa está un poco más arriba. Ay, no puedo apuntar más abajo por la inclinación. En ese su antenita. Y fallé. ¿Qué? ¿Dices que vaya y lo envista? Por la espalda. Y se me rompió el ahí está, lo salvé. Sí, sin miedo, pero se me rompió las llantas. Porque yo la verdad, si pudiera, iría a investir todo el tiempo, todo el día. Es lo más divertido. Ya sabes, como una roca de esas que va rodando, ¿no? Y va destruyendo todo a su paso. Ah, si ese símbolo como rombo son ligeros, ¿verdad? Al principio, cuando no entendía, pensaba que si tenías ese símbolo significaba que tenías un solo disparo o algo así como ese tanque. Sí, y considerando que ahora mis cintas esas están dañadas, ahora sí soy una... No sería tortuga, sería... No, pared. Sería un... equivalente a un caracol. Es lento, pero tiene nomás resistencia para las cosas que son de su tamaño.